hi to another lovely day at the wonderful allotment. It's windy and it's blown my hair off. It's weeding time again. We've just noticed that the garlic bed has been attacked by the birds. They haven't made too much damage, thank goodness, but it's due to us only securing the sheeting on one side, but we assumed that the wind would not get behind it from the other side where the shed was. My mistake, but we've learned from that now. Well, apart from putting barbed wire around the bed, we've now secured it. And there's bricks on each corner this time. No chances. The next stage is to put metal fencing around it. Hopefully we won't have to go to that extent.